The second type of software is application software. So now we understood about the application software. Application software is a set of program to carry out a specific task like word processor, spreadsheet, presentation tool, library management software, railway reservation, antivirus software, etc. So these all are comes under the application software. So you all note down this definition, okay, and now also note down its category. It is divided into different categories. These are utility software, general purpose application software, specific purpose application software, and developer tools. These are some categories of application software.